It's been a tremendous experience for me, the SheCanLead campaign. I've been following. Following is something I don't always do, but it's always a good lesson to learn.
The SheCanLead campaign is a platform where we young girls show how we can lead, and then the High Commissioner of Canada in selected African countries follow us.
So it was a really interesting experience to go with Wadi to an underprivileged community, to see the mentorship and leadership with girls who, of course, are in a very difficult situation.
It was challenging as well because that was my first program where I had to talk to the people in Hausa language. It was very nice because I was able to talk to those women who have probably never gone to school.
Her story is one that girls can associate with, whether in school or out of school. And even out of school, girls have been able to have a really great learning experience, engaging and hearing her story. We had girls say they felt they were too old to go back to school, but listening to her story, they're inspired to want to do something about getting an education.
We did that. We went to a public school. Again, you know, great to see the energy of the young women. But also discouraging to think that for many of them, this will be their last stop in terms of formal education.
The second day was a celebration event of which we marked the International Human Rights Day. It was very amazing because I got to watch a lot of performances from amazing girls who came from different schools. One girl who sang a song, the Girls' Voices Anthem, which was very amazing. She got the High Commissioner to dance. The Switzerland ambassador also got to dance. He was on stage, which was very amazing.
And then this morning, we just finished a phone-in radio show with the National Public Radio program about politics. We focused a lot on not too young to run, the potential for young people to be more involved in the political situation, and of course, the real ability for women to get involved in politics, which doesn't exist to the extent that it is right now. There are many obstacles for them. But again, with people like Wadi, I'm confident that we'll see many, many more women leaders here in Nigeria in the very near future.
This SheCanLead campaign has been really amazing, and I'm super grateful to the Canadian High Commission and my family Girls' Voices for believing in me.
SheCanLead, for me, has been a tremendous learning experience. It's given greater understanding of the resources, the human resources, the human capital that is out there here in Nigeria. And I feel very positive and very confident about the future of Nigeria because of people like Wadi Ben-Hirki.